from the office of the Vice President. As leader of the United States delegation to the 2018 Olympic Winter Games, I am proud to join the people of Burlington in honoring your community's own Kali Flanagan as a member of the U.S. Olympic team, women's hockey team in, I'm hoping I'm saying this correctly, Pyeongchang, South Korea. Together, the members of our Olympic team represent the strength of our nation and the destiny of American greatness at home and around the world. I join Americans everywhere in applauding these athletes, cheering them on as they reach for their dreams. So on behalf of the American people, I want you to know how proud we are of your community for representing America on the world stage. Please know that I'll be rooting for Kali and rallying behind Team USA as they compete in the Winter Olympic Games. May God bless the people of Burlington. May God bless our 2018 Olympic team, and may God bless the United States of America. Well, God did bless at least the women's hockey team at the Olympics, who, with the help of Burlington's own Kali Flanagan, won the gold medal in a thrilling, that game went to a shootout. And if you're any kind of a sports fan, I would probably try to find that and watch it, because it was, as far as athletic and sports spectacles go, it was pretty spectacular.